Hi there, everyone. I'm back with a new vlog. I get my anti-androgen next week on Thursday, so I'm really excited but nervous as well. So I just wanted to let you all know that I'm finally getting it. And also, I won't be doing any more vlogs for a while. I'm not going to stop them, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to have my anti-androgen and I'm going to wait maybe a few weeks or even like, you know, a few months, and then I'm going to make a video because I wouldn't say it's necessarily for the viewers, but it's kind of for myself. I want to be able to make a video in a couple of weeks or a few months' time to kind of see if I've changed in any way, so compare a new video to this video to see, like, you know, if I can spot any changes, because obviously I see myself 24/7, so I don't really notice much. So that's why I'm gonna leave it for a bit. I may change my mind and make, you know, a video like a week after or something, but at the moment, like, I'm gonna stop them for a bit, then do a new video so I can compare. So I get my injection on Thursday next week. It's a 3.6 mg implant of goserelin, an injection in the abdominal, in the fatty part of the tissue in your abdominal muscle. And I go there, well, I have a month injection, which is 3.6 mg, and then I'll get a 3 month injection, which will be 10.8 mg. So I'm really excited, but I'm nervous at the same time, just because I don't know what to expect. If there's things that I, you know, if nothing changes, like, then obviously I'm going to stop taking it, because I'm not going to, you know, take something that is not going to help me, but I'm hoping that it will. You know, I hope once, you know, my testosterone's, like, much lower to a female range, that my estrogen will take a lot more effect and feminize me a bit more. Not dramatically, obviously, but, you know, subtly, like, probably make my skin a bit better and make me a tiny bit more curvier and make my boobs a bit bigger. So yeah, so that's that for now. The video where I'm prancing about outside my work, dancing around a pole, was a joke video. You know, I was outside work, because we didn't get anyone in the club yet. And I was with some friends, and I just started messing around, you know, started dancing about this pole, and then Rory ended up taking a video of it. And as I skip back, like, I notice he's actually taking a video rather than a picture, so, like, I cover it. But yeah, it wasn't anything serious, like, I didn't actually make that video like someone else did, but I thought, oh, I'll just stick on my YouTube. And plus it shows that I'm my full body. And I'm probably about, like, 6 foot something in that video, because I'm wearing 6-inch wedge heels. But naturally I'm 5'11". So apart from that, nothing much has happened. I'll be getting my injection, and that's it. As far as my transition for now. Surgeries, I won't be having any surgeries anytime soon. Definitely not having voice surgery, like someone said. To me, a voice is a voice. Whether I pass or not, I don't care. Like, I'm thankful that I can actually communicate than to not. You know, yeah, I can make it sound high, like, hi there, you know, really fake, but it's just not me. Like, I don't think there's anything masculine about my voice whatsoever. I think it's a bit deep, but I guess, like, I guess I just like that. You know, when I watch these videos back to make sure that they're okay and that, you know, I'm satisfied with them, and obviously I hear myself, so I know what I sound like, and if I didn't like it, I wouldn't carry on making videos. Or I would just put on a fake voice, and that's just not me. You know, and it's funny because the people that I look up to, like Lita, for example, hence the username Lita22, she's got quite a deep voice, you know, and a masculine look anyway, so who's to tell me what a woman should sound like? No one can tell me what a woman sounds like, because every woman sounds different and looks different, just like transsexuals. So, you know, whether you think I'm passable or not, I don't care. I'm happy with myself, that's all that matters. And if you constantly just put me down, I'll just be even worse. I'll put more makeup on, more hair extensions in, more fake tan on, and I'll talk even lower. So yeah. So apart from that, I've just gone straight off topic. That's it. So all that's happening in my life right now is I'm still looking for a new job. And also I can't really talk about it, but there's hopefully something in the pipeline that may be happening in the future. I can't talk about it because I don't know if I'm going to be a part of it or not. Hopefully I am. I think it'll be really positive, and I think it'll be good, and I can't wait for people see, but hopefully, fingers crossed, I'm in it, but I can't talk much about it. But apart from that, I'm just working. I'm working Saturday night. I finished work earlier at 11 o'clock. I'm working this Saturday. The next week, I'm working Thursday. Then Friday, which is Kings and Queens night, and it's where women dress up as men or men dress up as women, like that's the theme. I wouldn't have usually worked on a Friday, but it's only 7 till 11, so I'm doing it. And I won't be going as a man. Been there, done that, wore the t-shirt. And then I'm working Saturday again, and then the week after is Cops and Robbers night, so I'm busy looking for a cop outfit. To be honest, I'm actually quite tempted to just get a bright orange boiler suit and pretend I'm a criminal from America, but I know people will probably be disappointed. I think they want me to dress like a slut, so gotta give them it. And plus I'll probably get more tips as well. I don't think I'll get any tips if I'm dressed in a boiler suit. So anyway, that's about it. I'll just start waffling on like I usually do. Please check out my columns at gaywakefield.com. My new one should be up soon. And I hope you all stay safe. Please keep in contact. You know I always reply. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I just hope people who are transitioning or who are starting to transition, follow your dream and don't let anyone bring you down. Don't let anyone tell you you're not good enough or you don't look good enough, you don't look good or anything like that. Just stay positive and fully dream, because at the end of the day, money's gone off again. I should do like a remix saying the money's gone off. But anyway, if you don't follow your dream, then you're not going to be your true self. And if you listen to everyone else criticize you, you know, you're just going to be unhappy. At the end of the day, you come into this world on your own and you leave this world on your own. What you do in between is up to you, you know. Just do whatever makes you feel happier. Whether you pass or not, doesn't matter. And if you ever want to message me, feel free to, you know, if it's anything, you know, personal or anything like that, ask me anything, I don't mind. So, much love and good night.